he'd long since stopped listing his observations, but he instinctively observed that this thing was bad. And he'd been right about the water. Chris was in love, and that was fantastic and everything, but that didn't mean they could let the doom cloud keep following them. Thomas was going to put his foot down once they got to the next level. Did not see that coming. He felt a little guilty too. Without his love for Laura and subsequent reunion with the guys, Thomas would probably still be with them. Thank you. Chris wondered if Thomas was still alive somewhere. He wasn't going to go looking for him, but he did wonder, and that showed character. Abandoned Laura all that time ago. It began to dawn on her that she might not be the tragic victim she'd always assumed. She had a hunch that she wasn't needed anymore. Looked at Claire. It was just them now. She muttered something under her breath about a vow of vengeance. He didn't see the point. Fighting that thing seemed to be a pretty futile idea. ¶¶ Struggled to get to the next portal. John hoped that he would be the next to get eaten. He didn't want to be alone. For the first time in a while, John didn't have an audience. He was alone. Leaping from black square to black square didn't seem nearly as exciting now. It just seemed empty. Decided to jump the massive scary gaps for old time's sake.